I am excited to share this tour tonight because we're actually going to a cute little town called the Global Village. Take a quick look. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, click the bell. This is located in Dubai, like right outside of the main city of Dubai. But it's a fun little area to go hang out. It's called Global Village, where it has all the different countries located here. And you can visit all of them and see what they have to offer down at the restaurant, rides, food. So now we're about to go to the ticket booth, which is located here, to check in, and then we'll catch back up with you guys in a few. Global Village in Dubai combines cultures of 90 countries across the world at one place. It is claimed to be the world's largest tourism, leisure, shopping, and entertainment project. It is in the region's first culture, entertainment, family, and shopping destination. Every year, it has over 5 million visitors over an area of 17.2 million square feet. The current admission fee is 15 dirham. Is a huge multicultural theme park. Global Village Dubai has so much to see and do. There are 26 global pavilions, heap of cultural shows, carnival rides, street food stands, the region's first museum, Ripley Believes It or Not, and so much more. Due to the global pandemic of COVID-19, Global Village Dubai is taking strict health and safety measures. Guests must wear a mask over their faces at all times and should maintain a minimum of 6 feet distancing from each other.